am Apurva. I am from small village in Shivamogga district. My father is a farmer. Once in a year we get income. Giving big amount of money for studying engineering was huge burden for my father. One day I got a message from Vidyadhan that you are selected. In my village actually no one used to send their girls out for education and all. They used to get married. Now the idea is changing. I think that's because of me.
Apurva ഇപ്പോൾ ഒരു ഐടി എംഎൻസിയിലാണ് ജോലി ചെയ്യുന്നത്. അപൂർവയുടെ കുടുംബത്തിന്റെ സ്വപ്നമായിരുന്ന സ്വന്തമായൊരു ഭവനം ഇവരാൽ സാക്ഷാത്കരിക്കപ്പെട്ടു.
When I got selected for Vidyadhan in 2014, this is a U-turn for my life.
I'm the first girl in my village and community get formal education.
Our family was in an unstable financial condition. Vidyadhan extended their hands of help.
I'm the first girl from my family who come out of Kerala for a job.
Give them education, then the entire family setup changes for the next generation.
I'm also dreaming for that day that I, as a sponsor, would support another student financially.
This is like the nirvana of, you know, if you want to try to do something, right?
Vidyadhan is a program that believes in transforming lives through education. We provide scholarship to meritorious students from economically disadvantaged families from 11th grade till they complete graduation.
So 2 years ago, this wouldn't have been possible because I have never dreamt of sitting on a plane, going to a global event like this, representing my country. It wouldn't have been possible without Vidyadhan.
We are looking at developing these students to be role models within their society.
Once I entered into Vidyadhan, and now I get to know about the importance of soft skills, communication skills.
Almost 88% of the students came from families who were below poverty line. 100% of them are able to bring their families out of poverty. I think that's the best result a scholarship program can offer.
1999-ൽ രണ്ട് കുട്ടികൾക്ക് വേണ്ടി തുടങ്ങിയ ഒരു വ്യക്തിഗത സംരംഭം ഇപ്പോൾ കുതിച്ചുയരുകയാണ്.
Getting a degree truly transforms your life because it opens innumerable doors for you. It gives you enormous amount of opportunities. It allows you to take advantage of the economic transformation which is happening in this country. If you look at the gross enrollment ratio in this country at 8th grade, it is probably close to 90%. But by the time you get into undergrad, it drops down almost nationally to something around 25-26%. That means there is a huge dropout between the children enrolled in 8th grade versus the children who are going into professional courses.
ശ്രീ എസ് ഡി ശിബുലാലും ഭാര്യ കുമാരിയും ചേർന്ന് വ്യക്തിപരമായി തന്നെ തരണം ചെയ്യാൻ തീരുമാനിച്ചു.
When I was growing up, if there was a scholarship program like this, so I would have been one of the scholarship recipients at that time. But there was nobody. So my father had to struggle a lot. So whenever I interview these kids, so I feel like I'm the one sitting in front of me with my father or mother.
തുടക്കത്തിൽ പൂർണ്ണമായും ശിബുലാലിന്റെ കുടുംബത്താൽ പിന്തുണയ്ക്കപ്പെട്ടിരുന്ന വിദ്യാധൻ വേഗത്തിൽ വളർന്നു. 2014-ഓടെ 4,500 സ്കോളർഷിപ്പുകൾ നൽകാനും കഴിഞ്ഞു. പിന്നീട് കൂടുതൽ വിദ്യാർത്ഥികളെ ഉൾപ്പെടുത്താനായി ഈ സംരംഭം പുറത്തുനിന്നുള്ള സ്കോളർഷിപ്പുകൾക്കായി തുറക്കപ്പെട്ടു. ഇതിന്റെ സീറോ അഡ്മിനിസ്ട്രേറ്റീവ് കോസ്റ്റ് പോളിസി വലിയ രീതിയിൽ സ്പോൺസേഴ്സിനെ ആകർഷിക്കുന്നു. അതോടൊപ്പം
and third thing is actually built on a technology platform which provides the technologically scaled and I think it was a no brainer for us to kind of partner with Vidyadhan.
When we tried to do it on our own, it was probably, you know, 1, 2, 3 kids. After that we didn't have the time or we couldn't really identify the worthy candidates. With Vidyadhan it was a perfect fit.
ഇന്ന് വിദ്യാധൻ 10 സംസ്ഥാനങ്ങളിലായി പ്രതിവർഷം 13,000 സ്കോളർഷിപ്പുകൾ കൊടുത്തുവരുന്നു. എന്നാൽ ഇതിന്റെ സ്പോൺസേഴ്സ് പണം മാത്രമല്ല ഇതിലേക്ക് സംഭാവന ചെയ്യുന്നത്.
I have seen the kind of response from our volunteers. They spend time away from their family on the weekends to connect with student community, help you in your selection process. And for me, money can do so much, but just the employee involvement in these community efforts is something that gives me personal achievement.
You have somebody who holds your hand and, you know, speaks about these things and supports you through it. That's extremely important for you to translate your educational success into a career success.
ഇതിന്റെ തുടർച്ച എന്നോണം മുൻകാലങ്ങളിൽ സ്കോളർഷിപ്പ് ലഭിച്ച വിദ്യാർത്ഥികൾ ഒരിക്കൽ അവരുടെ ജീവിതത്തിന്റെ വഴിത്തിരിവായിരുന്ന ഈ സംരംഭത്തിന്റെ ഭാഗമാകാൻ ഇന്ന് പൂർണ്ണ മനസ്സോടെ മുന്നോട്ട് വരുന്നു.
Last 3 years I am helping a girl who is also from Kerala. As and when she is getting that result or something, she will be calling me and she will be telling, I got 9.7 out of 10, 9.8 out of 10, like that. One kid's son or daughter going to tell their result to the parent, how will be feeling? I also felt like that only.
യങ് ഇന്ത്യയെ ശാക്തീകരിക്കാനുള്ള ലോഞ്ച് പാഡ് സൃഷ്ടിക്കാനായി 20 വർഷമെടുത്തു. എങ്കിലും വിദ്യാധനിലെ സ്പന്ദനങ്ങൾ മറ്റൊരു ചിന്തയിലേക്കാണ് നീങ്ങുന്നത്. അതെന്തെന്നാൽ ഇതൊരു തുടക്കം മാത്രമാണ്.
We are a very young nation. Each one of us have this responsibility that we create opportunities for the youth in this country. In my mind, the only way to do that is to get them educated. It is a responsibility of every citizen, it is a responsibility of every corporate, every social sector organization. And this platform, Vidyadhan platform, allows you to do that in an extremely transparent manner. It allows you to do that with a clear visibility for impact. It's extremely important for you to be part of this ecosystem.